Try not to kick him in the junk. He's kind of sensitive.
When's that ever stopped you?
You see that up there?
Yeah?
Yeah, why don't you go take a look?
Is that why I'm here? To be your errand boy?
Okay, never mind. It's behind that thicket of bamboo. You can't get to it anyway.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
What do you think I brought this for?
Well, I thought you were playing pirates or something.
All right. Wait here for me.
Okay.
This is why we need clear cutting. Monsoons wash all this shit down through the canyons. See, they make it hard to get anywhere. Look at my boots.
Yeah, they invented something that fixed that. They're called roads.
Oh, roads, yeah. Well, up here, they can be even more dangerous. Trust me. This road leads back down the strip mine, where we started.
Oh, so we took the shortcut.
It's a scenic route, smartass. We're almost there.
Who's shooting at us?
How do I know? Must be poachers. They must be all the time.
Maybe Guerrero's men?
No, I told you. Guerrero don't come up here. You know how to shoot that at me. Make him look cool. This guy ain't fooling around.
Great place to park a tractor.
The miners discovered all this when they were cutting the road. They were pissed as hell when they had to shut it down.
Yeah, I bet. Who needs all this rainforest?
And another.
When did the IOA start using razor wire?
You know how many looters they get down here each year?
Didn't keep you out.
Oh, yeah? It's because I'm special. Don't go there, all right?
I didn't say anything.
You got that look in your eye.
Yeah.
Here, here's a combination. Careful, careful.
Hey, you want to do this?
All right. First, you turn it twice to the right to reset it. Then left. Now you go right to the last number. I'm just saying. Nice job.
By the numbers. Don't bother helping.
You got it.
No, really, I got this.
Okay.
Thanks for your help.
No problemo. That's what friends are for. Here we are. What do you think, huh?
It's a mass grave, obviously.
They dug up over 60 of the poor bastards. That's a lot of bones. Here.
Spanish.
Yeah?
How old?
You tell me.
Usually the regimental insignia are either on the front of the helmet or the back, right above the crest. You know I'm getting my fingers dirty here. Nothing there either. See, I told you it'd be there.
Yeah, I knew that.
16th century. New Spain. These guys died a long way from home.
They didn't just die. They were murdered. Oh, hey, whoa there, pal.
Chase, what are you doing out here?
I don't know. You said you're going out to get supplies, and seeing how you never lied to me, I followed you.
Oh, you followed me? Well, it's not like I don't have enough problems. This is Nathan Drake. He's a buddy of mine from the old days.
Hi. Marissa Chase.
Nate. Call me Nate.
Strong hands. I like that. Nope. You aren't one of Dante's buddies. No prison tats.
You have no idea.
You got a strong grip yourself.
You guys want to tell me what you're doing up here?
Sure. You'll be the first to know once I find out.
Hey. Look, we're just doing a little business, all right? Here. And I did tell you about him. You just weren't listening.
No, you didn't.
Oh, yes, I did.
No, you didn't.
What now?
Guerrero?
Yes, I did. Go ahead. What? What's he doing? No. That wasn't even part of the... All right, I'm on my way.
Let me guess, missed a payment to Guerrero again?
Don't worry your pretty little head about it. I got this.
What the hell's going on?
You put that thing away? It's nothing. It's just a little misunderstanding, that's all. All right? I'm gonna be right back. Well, don't just stand there. Make yourself useful. You know, show them around or something. But don't dig up anything without me. You got it?
Now, wait a minute.
Yeah, I got my eye on you two.
Wow, he's really pissed him off this time.
It's one of the few things he's actually good at. And you. Why don't you tell me what you're doing spying on your partner?
Partners. Right. Sort of how the Spanish were partners with the Kuna. Spanish got the gold while the Kuna got the shaft.
You know what happened here? Looks to me like the Spanish are the ones who got the shaft.
We don't know. These soldiers were murdered. And not by the Kuna. Look for yourself. Turn it over and look at the other side.
Don't see anything there.
Keep turning it. It's not what you're going to find, it's what you're not going to find.
No crush marks. Kuna used maces.
Exactly. These soldiers were poisoned. All of them.
Poisoned?
Arsenic. We found traces in their teeth fragments.
So this is the great mystery that Dante says is worth a fortune? I don't get it.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute, he did mention you. Oh, you're the expert on esoteric books, maps, artifacts.
Right, like Dante would know what esoteric means.
This? This is why you're here.
What, a grave marker?
Is it?
Markings aren't Spanish.
No. No, it's like nothing we've ever seen before. And no one has any idea what it means. You know.
What? No.
You know what it means?
No.
Oh, come on. I've been around treasure hunters my entire life. I know that look when I see it.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Okay. Well, you know what? Dante's trying to cut me out. And you know he'll do the same to you. So? Let's you and me be partners.
Jeez.
Come on. Come on. Tell me.
Give me one good reason why I should.
I'll give you two.
Really? I don't think this is the place.
First, because you can actually trust me. And second, because Dante hasn't seen this.
All right, now that's a good reason.
Partners.
No.
What? Why?
If you know Dante at all, you know he's not the kind of guy you should cross.
All right, whatever.
Well, wait. It doesn't mean we can't still... got a deal. You just leave Dante out of it, right? You show me yours, and I'll show you mine.
I don't know why I trust you, but I do. Here. My grand, the archaeologist who found it, said that the figure on the right is Chiopotex, goddess of fertility and birth. She's holding Mahuakutex, her husband, god of warriors. They were separated when the world was made. Look at the back. It depicts some kind of serpent temple, ruled by Itzcatli, the god of death.
Never seen anything like it.
Hello? Your turn?
Oh, right. Sorry. Grab my pack for me, will you? Thanks. Here. Okay. First of all, believe it or not, this symbol is Visigoth.
Visigoth? No, it can't be.
Yeah, I know. Last of the Visigoth kings died in the, what, 8th century? Long before the Spanish conquered all of this. But look.
Hey, what's that? Is that charcoal? Hey, wait a minute. I've never seen those symbols before. Charcoal rubbing? How very cool.
Now see, the faint markings go all around the symbol.
How did we miss this? Now I know why Dante wanted you up here. So you know what it means?
No. Unless...
Unless what?
Get down. Come on, back here! Here.
No, I can't.
Stay here.
By the great dog.
Stay down.
You have to tell me.
Can't hide from me.
Lights up, boys.
Doesn't look like Dante's cleared up his little misunderstanding yet.
Hey, you're not gonna tell him about our secret, are you?
It's
worry about that after we get out of here.
Okay, you're right. It's just that...
What?
Never mind. Hey, come on. I know a trail we can take that leads to the strip mine.
Great. Another shortcut. That's just great. You gonna start glowing in the dark?
No. That's the tailing area from the old uranium mine. World's superfund site in the making.
I guess. That's where we're going.
Yep. After you.
Widow says to stay here. No, you stay here. Guard the passage in. Shut up on that floor. To stay here. No, we stay here. Guard the passage in. Shut up on that floor.
Over here.
Are you sure this is the trail you took?
Safer than it looks.
You're not worried about me. I do this for a living.
I'll be fine. Come on. Whoa! Whoa!
You know, why don't I just stay here until you get across?
Yeah. Maybe that's a good idea. Nate! Oh no! Nate!
More ropes. Great. Hey, Guerrero's men like to cut these, you know.
Would you hurry? They're gonna cut the rope!
I told you! Let me see what I can do.
Oh, great.
Hey.
Wait, whoa, whoa, careful.
Don't worry about it. I've been doing this since I was 15.
Of course you have.
Nope.
Come on.
We're not going that way. Guerrero's men have cut my rope again.
Yeah, seems to be a habit for him. Wait, wait. Dante said Guerrero's never been up here.
Yeah, well, Dante says a lot of things.
Great. All right, we came up from over there. There's another trail that leads down to the road.
Yeah, I know. But so does Guerrero.
Do you have any other ideas?
No, I guess not.
Come on. Listen, when you jump, just make sure.
Sorry, you were saying?
Since you were 15, huh?
Yep.
Nice.
Oh, look out!
What the hell? No. Shit. Gotta time this just right.
What?
This isn't one of Guerrero's thugs.
It's one of Dante's men. Hired to guard the site.
Well, he's doing a good job. He had this. Looks like he was after more.
This is what set Guerrero off. He's pretty strict about where we can excavate.
Excavate? Is that what Dante's calling it?
That's what I call it. Dante calls it portfolio enhancement.
Sure. If a bookie accounts a portfolio. Let's go.
Nate, look out! More Guerrero's men!
Get down.